Ladies and gentlemen, never mind that Francis character. This is the guy I would have voted for as the next pope. You know what I'm talking about? Papa Emeritus II from Ghost B.C. Hush it, will you please? Can you please keep it down, boys? I'm taking my hat off for Jeff. Also, I'm here tonight to introduce one of the pioneers of evil. A man of true darkness who is here tonight to celebrate his 35-year legacy of brutality. I give you Danzig.